it's the 35th anniversary of the Bohol UAP chapter. The organization was first did by architect Gadong Dumadag. He have spent or he have contributed 6 years as president. Then later on, we have Porperiolicity, then architect Fabian Cabagnot, then Araneta, then the other founding members, 9 of us, like Milong Mindes, Ted Himalaluan, Bulofer, Leonides. Chapter which gives honor to the founding members, the chapter led by architect Balunda Hector. We are happy, then we are thankful for that kind of honors that architect Balunda has given us, the founding members. And then this year, we have a new fellow, Yuni Pinolian. We have now 3 UAP fellows for this Bohol University, Bohol UAP chapter. So we have to go back to the dreams of the founding members. But now the new set of members, officers have visions. So it is now not dreams but visions. So we encourage the new architects, new architects members, and then the architects that will later on the Bohol UAP chapter to be dedicated. Then the members will have cooperation. Then we strive an excellence in ethical conduct of the architectural profession. So if we see that you are now the vision, not dreams, but vision. So thank you. New architects must strive to excel on their architectural design, excel on professional practice and ethics, excel on collaboration with one another, or you have to team up with friends, your fellow architects, because now we have now globalization. So at this time, no individual architect will withstand the enormous technical know-how and excellence in design without the help of your partners. The Bohol chapter of the United Architects of the Philippines. Thank you so much for giving me this award of merits recognitions. And we have to thank the set of officers who have given me this award recognition through its president, Victor Balunda. So thank you so much, deep in my heart. Thank you so much.